love buses look really lovely there. Normally he's a really focused rider. Doesn't make often too much mistakes there. He's really concentrated, you know. Could stay a little longer in the frame there. That's a little bit short there. Also in this passage, he could have a little bit more lift now. Also for Erez, it would be a good thing to just have this small piece of walk there in between everything, just to lose the tension a little bit in the back. Steep half passes is one of the highlights of this horse. He has no trouble at all to do all those side gates. And the difficult part with this one is just to keep the focus of the horse, to keep him nice and steady and everything, because although he saw almost every big competition already, he still is a little bit excited every time when he enters an arena like this. Small mistake there. And I said, you don't normally doesn't make too many mistakes there. It's just a pity of this one line to one tempest, of course. So if you don't have this extra line to do that over, it just takes the average bit down for this one exercise. I hope for him it doesn't get too expensive.